say you should back into stuff like this.
Oh.
So the motor's down, that's what they say. That's okay.
It's a bit timmy, but...
Not much for control in reverse because the paddle's going the wrong way.
Yep. Should we try and reverse into it?
Well, maybe you're just try a place where it's not so steep.
Yeah. True. I guess it isn't that good for reverse, is it?
I don't want to be climbing that on the side.
No.
Slope.
Maybe that's when we need the paddle.
On that fucking stick.
Nice.
Off, they can hook up on the stick.
Yeah.
That's why you need like poles and shit, eh?
Like, we need more weight in the back. Jesus.
Yeah. There we go.
Whoa. Well, unless we tip.
Should tip. See, guys try to tip them on the water and have a helmet like swimming out of them, eh?
Ah.
Rocking them back and forth, the whole shebang. But I guess we got the top heavy up here.
This oh, thing. Yeah.
Never thought about that.
We should try and take it off one day. Hey. And just see how it is. Oh, I think it's all like washed out, like right below the surface. The what? Oh.
Yeah, that's one of the tips they say, but the thing is, they got new tires that Argo makes now that have bigger paddles, right?
Yeah. Well, how much are those for eight?
Well, it'll be expensive. I'm not buying them, but I'm not.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should take the top off for like a day. got service randomly.
What's that?
I just got service. Now I know where to come to get phone service. Hey, Dad. What about right there? There was a bit of water just from, like, when I was up to there. Like, it was just flowing through this part, I think.
We'll go to hill and we'll drain that. But, man, that, yep. I was surprised that was actually turning there. It wasn't bad.
Yeah.
Goes in the back. I'll get around a bit of hill and see how much water goes in the back.